Hi guys, in today's video we are going to talk about this project. In this video I'm going to explain how I've done this and how you can do this as well. So first of all, I've used LC2i Pro, then I'm using Clarion 7 band equalizer and Canon high resolution audio amplifier. I'm not using remote turn on wire because LC2i can sense audio signals and it turn on itself, and it also provides remote out to turn on equalizer and our speaker amplifier. Now I will explain you how this connection has been made and how it will work. I'm using 4 gauge wiring harness for this job, which is going to our fuse block, and it distributed to all of our equipments. So this is our power supply to LC2i. This is our speaker input from our stock radio, and on the other side we got bass output, we got main output. Our bass output is straight away going to the Kenwood, this side here, for the subwoofer. And this is our main output, which is coming to the main on equalizer. From here we got front output and rear output, which is going to the Kenwood inputs. So we got rear one here, front one here. So these are our output for the speakers and subwoofer. The reason we are installing equalizer here is that I want to hide everything in boot. So you can also install equalizer at the front. So that's all for today, guys. I hope you like this video. Please share and subscribe my channel.